And the whole,
start again with that, please.
The current was so swift, it pushed the windows on the north side open, so the river water came in, and all my couches and stuff that were in there were, the ones in the, they were washed in here, and the ones in here were washed over against that wall, and a 300-pound desk was washed around the corner and into the hall.
Wow. And I understand that this is the water line on the wall, that where you see the differentiation of the color in the picture, yes. That's where the water was. So yes. So we're talking at least 5 feet,
well,
five and a half
five,
feet.
It's 5'7".
5'7", and that's just from the inside,
and,
not to
and
count
they
the
say there's probably
distance.
A surge above that, but that's where the water settled. So the adjuster told me it was probably 6 feet of water in here.
And this is the floor buckling? This ridge is, yes. Is the floor as it's begin to buckle up?
Yep, because another thing it does, the pressure of the floor expanding pushes the bottom plate where the studs are off the slab. It's off the slab about an inch and a half.